pilot said it too.
Alright, hey!
Basically, that's marking your swim lane. You see the two boats out there? Those are ours. If you get in trouble, you can swim towards them. I don't suggest getting in trouble. Just swim to the freaking beach, alright? They will bang a left once the vehicles have made that left turn and everybody's in line. They're gonna let you out of the vehicle, alright? You shed your gear, you're gonna have to have your PFD. You're gonna put two puffs into that PFD. You understand?
Right.
It's gonna be a shock to your system because you're going to be in those freaking ovens, right?
Yep.
It's only 68 degrees. If you jump in that water in a normal day, it's gonna shock you a little bit for about 30 seconds. After that, you'll get acclimatized to it. However, hypothermia is a concern.
Training, it'll bring us tighter together as a unit. As we embark forward to the Far East for our deployment, we'll maintain this kind of bloodshed. Good to go? So take advantage of it, do things correctly, do things safely, and let's talk about it all day. Good to go? Hey, let's go out there and get some.
Hey, you good?